and the queen will be angry.
Is she always?
When I came down here, I come down here too fast, and the little girl fell too.
Oh dear, I hope the queen doesn't find out.
Sophie Alice.
Mr. Rabbit, wait for me!
Oh dear, the queen doesn't like the little girl.
He didn't wait.
Why should he? I have some talk to do this.
I'm Alice.
And I'm the Cheshire Cat. Can you call me Chessie?
I like cats, and Chess is a nice name. Where am I? I fell from the flower and all the stuff.
Who isn't these days? Don't you really know?
All I know is that I have to take up to my sister. You're sitting on the grass playing a little card game with a white rabbit nearby.
She's got a strange rabbit. You must be surprised if strange things happen.
I've never known a cat to talk. My pet dies with the first.
None of them here talk where you come from.
I wonder why.
There are lots of things to wonder about here. Looks like the one here.
Oh. Chessie, can you tell me how to get back to where I came from? My parents have been worried about me.
I don't care about your family.
Fortunately. Why do you say fortunately?
All the creamers all thanks for me.
I'm afraid you're rather selfish.
Isn't everybody?
I don't know everyone.
I'll help you get acquainted.
That's very kind of you to offer, but I really must be going.
Why?
Today's my birthday, and my mother's baking a great big cake with pink icing, and all my friends are coming to my party at 5 o'clock.
No one ever needs a party to me. Anyway, I don't care much for pink icing.
My pet Dinah likes it. I don't care for pink icing. Well, what time is it now?
About 4, I think. Time doesn't matter much down here.
It does to me. If I'm not home by 5 o'clock, there won't be any party, and my mother and dad will be sick and worried.
Too bad.
And Dinah won't get any pink icing. Oh, my goodness. Poor Dinah.
What now?
She was taking a nap at my dollhouse this morning, and I closed the door. Nobody knows where she is, and she can't get out.
Step before. Too bad.
Don't you care?
I have problems of my own.
What am I going to do?
Don't stand your foot at me. I might get nervous.
No, please come back. I need your help.
Too bad.
Stop saying that. Please tell me which way I'm supposed to go.
That's a casual way I want to get to.
Whichever way will take me home again. I don't much care.
It doesn't matter which way you go.
As long as I get somewhere.
You're sure to do that if you walk long enough.
What sort of people live around here?
Assorted,
like a box of tea cakes.
None of them are all like tea cakes.
Oh, sorry, please don't be offended. I just really need to get home in time for my birthday party to let poor Dinah out of the dollhouse.
I must try having a birthday party sometime, if the queen's heart can permit it.
Nobody has to permit a birthday. It just happens.
Maybe where you come from.
I don't think you're very friendly. My cat purrs.
Maybe you don't think at all.
Will the queen of hearts help me? She sounds very kind-hearted.
First, you jump down dreadful. Now you're going to confusion. Why should the Queen of Hearts be kind-hearted?
Because of her name.
That's not a very sensible reason.
Will I find her if I go through this door?
Maybe.
It's locked.
Of course.
A key. Is this the key?
A key.
It doesn't fit.
I could close it out.
Then how do I get through it?
Try going around it.
Thank you. You know, you're not really unfriendly after all.
After all what? Because I don't make friends with just anybody.
But I'm not just anybody. I'm
Alex. And I'm Chelsea. You know, I'm beginning to like you.
Well, come with me. I'd be glad to have someone to talk to.
Depends on what you want to talk about.
How do you get home again?
Then take that key along, and don't lose it.
There's something special about this key.
Very special. It even has an address.
Please help me to find the right door.
I have to find it yourself.
I thought you were my friend. I'll just ask the Queen of Hearts instead.
You'd be sorry if you do.
There's something strange about the way you keep grinning. Is something funny?
Everything's funny. If you can laugh at it.
Something strange about the way you keep looking at me.
Because I'm a watch cat.
Did you say watch cat?
Certainly you've heard of a watch dog, haven't you? I happen to be a watch cat. Would you like me to watch over you?
Oh, would you please? I've never been away from home before.
I've never been a watch cat for a little girl before.
Then we are friends?
We've seen you around.
I'm in your head! Who is that?
Don't ask, just keep going.
You're moving so fast with a little break.
Too afraid to find out what's on the other side of this door.
Not if you're getting back home again.
It's one of the things I'm afraid. No one ever knows until you're inside the door.
Thank you. Because everyone went mad and quit.
Don't you mean everyone got angry and quit?
Of course not!
Oh dear, still the wrong door.
Maybe you have the wrong key.
It has to be this key.
Pass the wine.
I don't see anyone.
There isn't any.
Well, then it wasn't very flattering to offer it.
Wasn't very flattering to sit down without being invited.
I didn't know it was your table, except for a great many more than three.
Your hair is cut.
You should make personal remarks. It's very rude.
What's very much about it, huh?
A riddle. I believe I can guess that.
Do you mean you think you can find the answer to it?
Yes.
Then you should say what you mean.
I do. At least tell me what I say. That's the same thing.
Not the same thing, babe. You might as well just say I see what he says I keep. Let's see.
Might as well just say I like what I get. It's the same thing as I get what I like.
You might as well just say I breathe when I sleep. It's the same thing as I sleep when I breathe.
That's the same thing with you. What day of the month is it?
The 4th.
3 days wrong. I told you butter wasn't super works.
It was the best butter.
Some Crosby's got it. You should not confuse it with bread knife.
It was the best butter, you know.
What a funny watch. It tells the day of the month. It doesn't tell what time it is.
What? But does your watch tell you what year it is? Huh?
Well, no. That's because it stays the same year for such a long time.
Is that the case with mine?
I don't quite understand
you. You want to sleep again?
Of course! Of course! Just what I was going to remark myself.
Have you guessed the riddle yet?
No, I give up. What's the answer?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nor I.
I think you might do something better with the time you waste it in asking riddles that have no answers.
Do you time as well as I do? You were talking about wasting it. It's him.
I dare say you never even spoke to time.
I know how to beat time in music.
Yeah, that accounts. Time will do almost anything with you if you like the clock.
That's the way to manage.
All right. We quarreled last March just before we went mad.
Who went mad?
It was at the concert here about the Queen of Hearts. I had to sing.
Will you take me to meet the Queen?
You're not that bad.
Perhaps you know my song. Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. I wonder where you're at.
I've heard it. I like it.
Twinkle, twinkle. Ouch!
I heard it since the first word of the Queen of Hearts. It's part of the time! And ever since then, Tom's the thing I asked. It's always tea time now.
Is that why there's so many tea things to put out here?
We have no time to wash the dishes.
Then you keep moving around, I suppose.
Exactly so. As things get used up.
What happens when you come to the beginning again?
Take some more wine.
I've had that again, so I can't take more.
You mean you can't take less? It's very easy to take more than nothing.
Nobody has your opinion.
But you can make personal remarks now. All I want is a clean cup. Don't want this up here.
Wake up!
Come on! Once upon a time, there were three little sisters who were laying in the drop. They drew everything to begin to end.
Why not them? Why not?
Such as mousetraps and mushness in the room and memory. You know, you say things like mushness, but have you ever seen a drawing of mushness?
Not that you ask me. I don't think.
Be sure to talk!
This is the most stupid tea party I've had in all my life!
We're not going to sleep again.
I'm not!
Don't put this in the teapot!
Less tea!
We approaches.
I am before she sees you.
But I want to meet her.
The future man.
The queen. Here she comes now.
I need to shake you.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Shut up.
Please. How did you get here? My name is Alice, and I came here by mistake. Will you kindly tell me how to get home again?
I don't like your face.
I'm sorry, Majesty, but
come on, croquet ground. That's in order.
Where is the name going?
She forgot.
Let's do it in the queen's car.
But I did it! Help me, Jesse, help me!
Remember what I told you?
What?
You can't keep the queen waiting.
No, I didn't do it! Find her, be quick about it!
Run away, baby.
Where is she, Ron?
No, nobody knows that either.
Maybe she's very respectful, but you have to always do.
Somebody had better find her.
Here she is! Won't somebody help me? See the guilty look on her face!
How do you plead?
Innocent! She owned my beautiful car! No, I didn't! Please let me go home!
Don't.
Prisoner, you see it! I won't! What's going to happen to me? Jesse, come back!
You'll have a fair trial.
And then we'll find you guilty. That isn't fair.
I think it is.
There's cherry juice on your face.
Strawberry jam, that's what.
What is your right?
Before the trial's begun. We'll
write down the names so they won't forget us at the end of the trial.
Prisoner, be seated.
Yes. Where's the executioner? We can't start without him.
You're right, my dear.
He's late. Off with him!
But if we get rid of the executioner...
For once, you're right. Where is the executioner?
I believe he's still looking for the Cheshire Cat, Your Majesty.
Isn't that cat's head off yet?
It disappeared.
Ah! Somebody better find it!
Now, Your Majesty.
Be quick about it! Where are you going? I told you to go to Alice!
What Your Majesty
said. Never mind what I said! Do as I said!
I don't think
he's
guilty of how. Sure,
I'm
very good.
The moral of that is, look out for yourself, because nobody else will.
Silence in the court!
I don't thought about that when you say how. Sure, I don't think you must talk.
Quiet! Please excuse the green light, Your Majesty.
Is that cat's head gone yet?
All of it's gone.
Oh dear! It doesn't please me a bit! I think he held out to steal my cards! Nothing of the sort! Then where is he now?
I have the faintest idea!
Don't think of you, it's we will take action!
That guy is being too smart for his whisker! He's my friend! Why did he steal my cards?
Oh, I did it! And now it's almost 5 o'clock! Oh, my poor mother and daddy, and dear little Dinah, how will I get home again?
You can't!
Not ever!
I mean, you can't get the information from me.
But we put information from you.
You refuse to tell me?
Exactly! The cat was right! He told me to think for myself! You crossed too much!
Prisoner, be seated. It's time for the trial to begin. Harold, read the accusation.
The Queen of Hearts, she makes the tards all on a summer day, but Alice came and stole those tards and took them quite away.
Call the first, or jury, consider your verdict.
Not yet. There's a great deal to come before that.
Call the first witness.
The Hatter!
I beg your pardon, Master. I haven't quite finished my tea when I was sent for.
You ought to have finished. When did you begin?
14th of March, yes.
15th!
Write that down and take your hat off.
It isn't mine!
Stole it!
No, I'm a hatter. I keep this stuff. None of my own.
Did you see Alice steal my tarts?
I was too busy with the door master.
Give your evidence, or the queen will be executed on the spot.
I'm a poor man, Master. I got my tea over a week ago with the twinkling of the tea.
The twinkling of the what?
It began with the tea.
Of course, twinkling began with the tea. What do you think before I'm done? Go on.
I'm a poor man, and most of the twinkling about that. And the Marchers said.
I did it!
You did it!
I denied it! Was it about my tart?
Well, at any rate, the doormouse said that I've got some more bread and butter.
You must remember, or the queen will have you executed. You're very poor speaker, also. Suppress those jurors!
I thought one of us suppressing
the noise, then. Is that all you have? Is that all you know?
I can't go any lower. I'm on the floor as it is.
Then you may sit down. Get up.
Just take his head off outside!
Later, my dear. Call the next witness.
The cook! You must cross-examine this one, Your Majesty.
Why?
Because she's a cross one.
Oh, okay. What are the tarts made of?
Pepper. Mostly.
And the moral of that is, a sneeze in time saves nine.
Save what?
Don't ask me.
You're out of order.
In my opinion, there isn't any order.
Don't give your opinion unless it's asked for. Go on with your testimony has been a big help.
Have some more pepper.
Call the next witness.
Alice. Me?
Yes. why'd you steal the queen's heart?
I never even saw them.
Liar.
Very important.
Unimportant, your majesty means.
Important, unimportant, important.
They're perfect.
I don't know, because I didn't eat any.
They weren't sweet enough.
What is sugar?
Sorry.